Back with fresh details on NIA's Kolkata operation. As the NIA has detained the Bengaluru blast main accused in Kolkata, the operation took place early in the morning today. The accused had fled from Bengaluru to Kolkata. My colleague Deepak joining us with the details. Deepak, there are several questions that come to mind after the blast in Bengaluru. The details coming in that NIA detained the alleged bomber of the Bengaluru Rameshwaram Cafe blast case as well as the alleged mastermind. Fresh details of how it all unfolded. The NIA says that early in the morning, it was successful in tracing the absconding accused near Kolkata where they were hiding under false identities. This pursuit, successfully accompanied by the NIA, was also ably supported by the coordinated action and cooperation between the NIA as well as the central intelligence agencies and state police agencies of West Bengal, Telangana, as well as Karnataka and Kerala police. So the police from different states had been working together in coordination with the NIA for the arrest. And the main accused in the Bengaluru blast case has now been arrested. In fact, more details coming in of the accused also being linked to the Mangaluru blast. Priyank is joining us with the details. Priyank, several questions are coming to mind. The NIA, of course, making the arrest in Kolkata. So after the blast in Bengaluru, like you were mentioning just a few moments ago, the accused under false identities had escaped to Kolkata.
Certainly. And Pradhava, the politics has certainly begun in this. We have just got the tweet from BJP leader Amit Malviya, where he is questioning the location. As I quote from his tweet, he is saying that the NIA had detained two chief suspects in the Rameshwaram Cafe blast, the bomber, and the location. What he is saying that the location of both from West Bengal is very unfortunate, and under Mamata Banerjee has come up as a safe haven for terrorists. So this is very cryptic, targeted tweet which has come up from the BJP targeting the location of these suspects to be there in the West Bengal. While talking about the investigation, what agency sources have been suggesting that this particular route of the poorest border of West Bengal and which lead towards Bangladesh, and then the Assam and the Bangladesh border being very poorest one, that could be one of the reasons because of which these suspects managed to flee till the these border area. Because generally what we have seen in the last pattern, that after carrying out any possible terror attack, okay, or once the agencies are certainly looking for the particular suspect, they generally hide in the state of in the country of Bangladesh, and that has become a safe haven for them. But since this arrest has happened, and there were a series of questions which were being raised that a few of the suspects could be from the other religions.
So has Kolkata become a safe haven for them? That's a question that the BJP is asking. As the politics breaks out, the BJP is saying that Bengal has become a safe haven for terrorists. Pranesh is joining us with that attack from the BJP.
This is Amit Malviya, who's reacted to the Times Now news break. NIA has picked up and detained two people. The bomber is also the mastermind of the Bengaluru cafe blast. They were both detained in Bengal. He says NIA detains two chief suspects in the Rameshwaram cafe blast. Bomber Musawir Shazib and accomplice Abdul Mateen Ahmed Taha from Kolkata. Both likely belong to ISIS cell in Shivmoga, Karnataka. And here's that interesting part. West Bengal, unfortunately, under Mamata Banerjee, has become a safe haven for terrorists. It's a massive charge in election season by the BJP. Remember, let's not forget the politics over the NIA raid in Bengal just a few days ago. So while that political blame game is raging, Pratibha, now politics intensifying,
yes,
on terror crackdown.
Several questions with the BJP saying that West Bengal has become a safe haven for terrorists. Rahul Sinha also joining us of the BJP. So Rahul Sinha, the Bengaluru blast main accused has been arrested from close to Kolkata.
देखिए सिर्फ बेंगलुरु नहीं है, इसके पहले भी जितना सारे हमला, जितना सारे उग्रवादी घटना हुआ, बंगाल का कनेक्शन बिना कोई घटना नहीं हुआ। बॉम्बे में रेल ब्लास्ट हो और जहां पर जो मद्रास में हो, सब जगह में या तो उग्रवादी लोग बंगाल से क्रॉस किया, उग्रवादी लोग बंगाल में रुका, बंगाल में इन लोगों ने आधार कार्ड बनाया, बंगाल से शस्त्र लिया, बंगाल में छुप के रहा, सारे बंगाल का कारण, सारे उग्रवादी को मालूम है बंगाल हम लोगों के लिए एक सेफ लैंड है, इसीलिए यही पर सरकार उग्रवादी को समर्थन करने वाला सरकार, यही पर कुछ नहीं करेंगे। इसीलिए देश भर में जितना उग्रवादी हमला हुआ सबका कनेक्शन बंगाल में, इसका भी कनेक्शन बंगाल में, इसमें आश्चर्य होने का कोई सवाल नहीं है। ये सरकार जब तक नहीं जाएगा बंगाल आतंक मुक्त नहीं होगा।
ओके ऑलराइट मिस्टर राहुल सिन्हा, थैंक यू फॉर जॉइनिंग अस। बीजेपी लेवलिंग द बिग चार्ज अगेंस्ट द टीएमसी गवर्नमेंट, वी कीपिंग अ ट्रैक ऑफ द पॉलिटिकल फेस ऑफ एंड द इनपुट्स कमिंग इन। क्विक ब्रेक विद